the young people full of promises, right? So 20 years from now, I want to see what happened to you if I'm still around, right? Or 40 years from now, I want to see what happened to you. So that is the thing that you have to figure out for yourself. What kind of life do you want to live, right? You want to live once. You want to be like this or that. But here is a fundamental question that everybody answers, is called ontological anxiety. See, to be alive is to suffer from existential anxiety, right? You might know that, about that.